for sure the goal for this year is to win the championship and be as consistent as possible. And I don't know if it's realistic to win every round, but just be on the podium and be there every weekend. You definitely learn a lot, and growing up just watching them, and now riding with Ricky Russell as my teammate and just learning a ton from him. And Paul Whibley's been over, and there's so much to pick up from him, and just riding technique and training and everything, really.